Hi, I'm Rebecca Cypess.
And I'm Sonia Headlam.
And we're members of the Raritan Players. We're really excited to present today's program for you. As you can see, we've recorded it outside in my backyard with the crickets and the birds. But we have two really exciting composers to present to you today. So we hope you'll enjoy the program. The first set of pieces is by Anne-Louise Boyvin d'Ardincourt Brillon de Jouy, a very little known French composer from the second half of the 18th century. She owned a piano very similar to this one, an English square piano, and she was one of the first in France to do so. She used her instrument really in innovative ways. As I hope you'll hear, she used figuration that makes the instrument really almost sound like a harp.
Second half of the program features the music of Ignatius Sancho, a Black African man that lived in London, a prolific writer and composer. His music is rarely performed or recorded, if ever, and we're really excited to bring this music to you today.
So we hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you.
shouted witching tongue, never shouted witching tongue, never shouted witching tongue. Oh, before such word not smiled, oh, before such word not smiled, oh, before such word not smiled. Muse and sister grace, loves and pleasures hither come. Come each muse and sister grace, loves and pleasures hither come. Where you know this happy place, where you know this happy place, where you know this happy place, Avon's banks were once your home. Thank you. Charming friendship's near.